We wrote Alcohol You Later with two of my best friends, Sam Sumser and Michael Lawton. And yeah, I was sitting at Loser's Bar in Nashville, and as a songwriter, you're always listening to people talk, and this really southern fella was finishing his beer and telling his buddy goodbye, and he just set his beer down, and I'll never forget, he just goes, "All right, buddy, I'll call you later." And it just, I heard Alcohol You Later, and I wrote it down on my phone, and 2 days later, I brought it to the room that day. I said, "I have this idea," and they were, you know, kind enough to go with me on it. We wrote Alcohol You Later in about 2 hours. About, you know, getting a little too tipsy at the bar and calling an ex. You know, we all just kind of went there. We've all been through that experience, and it ended up coming out pretty quick.
Alcohol, alcohol, you later.